ये एक फिल्म स्टूडियो है। इस स्टूडियो में न जाने कितनी पिक्चरें बन चुकी हैं, बन रही हैं और बनती रहेंगी, लेकिन ये स्टूडियो नहीं बदला, सिर्फ पिक्चरें बदलती रहती हैं यहाँ और पिक्चर बनाने वाले बदलते रहते हैं।
बैकग्राउंड की लाइटिंग रेडी है, क्रेन पे कैमरा चढ़ाओ और वहां से यहाँ ट्रक पर।
मैंने तुम्हें सिर्फ पत्थर समझा था, पत्थर। मैं रास्ते से भटक गया था भगवान, भूल गया था कि तुम इस तरह भक्तों की परीक्षा लेते हो। पांडवों को दुख भूल गया, राजा हरिश्चंद्र की परीक्षा भूल गया, भूल गया कि राम का रूप लेकर तुम खुद 14 बरस वनवास काट चुके हो।
मूर्ति साहब के साथ मैंने 2 फिल्मों में काम किया है, लेकिन जब भी मैं मूर्ति साहब के कला के बारे में, उनके काम के बारे में बात करता हूँ या सोचता हूँ, तो जो मैंने अपना काम किया उनके साथ, उसकी मुझे याद नहीं आती, बल्कि उसकी याद आती है जिनके साथ उन्होंने काम किया और उनका जो योगदान रहा है, ख़ास तौर से गुरुदत्त जी की जितनी भी फिल्में थी।
Chetan Chab, he was shooting a picture called Bazi, in which Gurudutt was directing the movie. This picture was being shot in famous studios where I was an employee as an assistant cameraman with 75 rupees salary. So when picturizing a song, shot can be taken like this. He asked me how. I keep my camera in the mirror in reflection. I pan to Devanand and then he starts moving towards the dais and my camera also goes with him. And sit. After the pack-up, Gurudutt called me, मैं और तुम next picture से हमें हमेशा काम करेंगे। Jawal was my first picture.
तुम बड़ी मजेदार बातें करते हो। तुम्हारा गांव कहाँ है?
जी बागदेज, यही पहाड़ियों के उस पार।
ये चांदनी फिर कहां
सुन जा दिल की। When that picture then Jawal, there was a bit of role in the music. Gurudutt asked me, मूर्ति तुम आ जाओ, मैं चाटल लेता हूँ। नहीं, मैं बोला नहीं, तुम करो, तुम आ जाओ, मैं डायरेक्टर हूँ। And I took the shot and later on I told him, man, you can become a hero. Baz, his first picture as an actor.
हो जाए।
बड़ी खूबसूरत लग रही है।
कोई सुन लेगा?
You know, it's ideal relationship between a director and a cameraman when you really don't have to say too much to each other, but you know, you understand each other's thoughts almost immediately. You know, and then you are both working. Totally in sync with each other.
तुम यहाँ?
आप यहाँ?
ये मेरा घर है।
मैं जब बॉम्बे आई सीएडी के वक्त, ये पता चला कि वो तेलुगु बोलते हैं, तो ऐसा लगा आई एम वेरी क्लोज टू हिम। सो मेरे जो भी प्रॉब्लम हो मैं मूर्ति साहब को बताया करती थी।
We were shooting some sequences in Calcutta. There, इन कलकत्ता स्टूडियोज आई कुडंट गेट नंबर ऑफ लाइट्स व्हाट एवर आई वांट सो आई हैड टू मैनेज ओनली विद 3 लाइट्स आई टोल्ड गुरुदत्त एज फार एज पॉसिबल विल रिस्ट्रिक्ट योर टू मच ऑफ मूवमेंट ऑफ द कैमरा विद ओनली 3 लाइट्स आई मैनेज टू डू ए पोर्शन ऑफ द सॉन्ग फोटोग्राफ्ड ऑन वहीदा रहमान
Murthy Saab was a great master of close-ups. He used the diffusers not just to diffuse the image, but also, in fact, enhance it. The way he controlled the highlight and filler ratio when he brought in a diffuser, because diffusers have a way of flattening the contrast. In fact, they enhance the beauty, particularly you see the shots of Vahida Rahman in Pyasa, The song Jaane Kya Tune Kahi.
Jaane Kya Maine Suni Baatein Kuch Bandi Gayi Jaane Kya Tune Kahi
भारतीय सिनेमा का सबसे खूबसूरत क्लोजअप अगर किसी अभिनेत्री का लिया गया है तो वो उस प्यासा में ये दुनिया अगर मिल भी जाए तो क्या हो उत्तृष्ट था उसमें वहीदा जी का एक क्लोजअप है ऊपर ऐसे देख अद्भुत क्लोजअप वो आज तक मुझे याद रहता है
ये दुनिया अगर मिल भी जाए तो क्या है ये दुनिया अगर मिल भी जाए तो क्या है
I had to get the real effect of a hall. This is outside the hall entrance. So thereby, the person who is standing there, that hero, his face is not clear now, because I wanted that effect. I had to mix up the artificial cutouts with the men. So that's why I kept all of them in the backlight. I didn't give front light at all. Here these shots, and the top, on top. 50% is only cutouts. 50 are real men. Mitchell was the camera. Yes, those lenses were different. Sometimes 50, sometimes 40, sometimes 75, like that. So tail malish. So that sequence was shot in the studio. The street was put there. The light was there. One or two single lights, I think it was there. And if you use a little fog, the effect of the night becomes more. And it gives some sort of depth, you know. More than half that song was shot in the studio with creating this light and fog.
Sar jo tera chakraye, ya dil dooba jaye, aaja pyare paas hamare, kahe ghabraye.
मुझे भी याद है मैंने भी कई बार मूर्ति साहब को कहा मूर्ति साहब आपकी लाइट इतनी तेज है मेरा ऐसा लगता है मेरा मुंह जल जाएगा गर्मी से तो फिर कहते नहीं 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 आयश लगाओ मैं क्या करूँ मुझे करना पड़ेगा एंड ऑल दैट
आई इन्वेंटेड फॉर दैट पर्पस When the camera goes very close to the face of an artist, it was very difficult to give a light because camera shadow would come if I give from the right, if I give from the left, assistant's shadow would come. So we couldn't avoid the shadows at all. Then how to give a fill light? And suddenly I got an idea. Mitchell camera has got two billow rods where the billow is put, that is a shade. So I thought, suppose I put a putty to make two holes. And put insert there, and take a clip light. Put it on that that putty, which will be very close to the lens. When we go close, the intensity becomes more. So to control that, I have to put that light in a dimmer. In the rehearsals, I have to give how much voltage you have to keep, and when you go close, how much voltage you have to mark on that on the dimmer. So the compliments was given to me. तुम लोग साउथ इंडियंस को जरा ब्रेन बहुत चलता है
इट वॉज बेसिकली टू गिव द लाइट टू द आईज एंड कंट्रोल द फिलर
इट्स नथिंग बट अ स्टूल वेयर आई केप्ट द लाइट टू द हाइट आई नीडेड सो टू कीप दैट लाइट एंड ऑल्सो नॉट टू मूव or it should not be dangerous to the light boy also. So for that, I had designed a stool like this, and people started calling it like a Murti Agoda.
You see, what makes Murti remarkable is that he introduced a certain kind of photography that was simply not seen in India before that.
In the history of Indian cinematography, particularly the black and white cinematography, Mr. Murti was the first one to bring in the modern cinematic aesthetic to his frames. Kagaz Ke Phool was the first CinemaScope film in India.
A foreign film unit had come to shoot in India. The lenses which they had brought, what are known as anamorphic lens, that lens is to be put on the parent lens which is already there. So that used to give that CinemaScope frame. Guzar got those lenses. We took some tests. When I saw it on the screen, I thought something was missing. The gate in the Mitchell camera was designed for sound films. For CinemaScope, it is needed as a silent movie frames, bigger frames. Then we asked the Kodak people also. They said, you must use a silent gate in the Mitchell camera. So we got a Mitchell camera gate for the silent movie frame. I took some tests. They were all right. And then we started shooting Kagaz Ke Phool.
Hi, boss. Background की lighting ready है।
Good.
Crane पे camera चढ़ाओ और वहाँ से यहाँ truck पर।
Okay.
Lighting करो मैं अभी आया। Cut it. Okay.
और कागज के फूल में जिस तरह का मूर्ति साहब का काम रहा, वो तकरीबन इक्वल मात्रा में गुरुदत्त जी के साथ में उसको मानना चाहूँगा।
कागज़ के फूल देखो तो ऐसा लगता है उसका मेन हीरो तो मूर्ति साहब हैं।
By seeing pictures, it got into my blood that I should become a film star.
Adjustment to? Yes, that name adjustment to. Yeah, I have the kind adjustment to.
Film stars are the people who are most known to every common man. So they won't be knowing a prime minister's name, but the film star's name they will be knowing. By the time I reached 16 or 17. I saw my face in the mirror. Oh my goodness. I said, I am not fit for to be a hero. But that lingering feeling of becoming a famous man, at any cost I should join films and become something in that film industry.
वक्त ने किया क्या हसीन सितम, वो गाने के जो अल्फाज थे और जो मूड था उसको इतनी अच्छी तरह से समझकर उसको उन्होंने फोटोग्राफ किया। यू फील कि जैसे वाकई में एक सोल निकल आई है बाहर, कि जैसे कि रूह को उन्होंने सही समझ के उसको पेश किया। जब गुरुदत्त जी ने उनको बताया कि ये मुझे चाहिए, तो बहुत देर वो सोचते रहे, ऊपर देखते रहे, कैसे करूं, क्या करूं, पता नहीं क्या किया।
टू गेट दिस इफेक्ट आई यूज्ड टू मिरर्स, वन मिरर विच वॉज केप्ट आउटसाइड द स्टूडियो वेयर द सन वॉज ट्रैवलिंग एंड द सनलाइट फेल ऑन दैट मिरर एंड दैट मिरर रिफ्लेक्टेड द बीम टू द अनदर mirror which I had kept it on the catwalk. From there, from that mirror, it was focused to my camera frame. And to see that beam, I put Luan on the fire, so we got full of smoke, filled up the studio. That's how I did it.
Thank you.
His feel for music has always been seen in the manner in which he has photographed songs. For song picturization, you have to only look at the kind of things that he has done.
I was about 9 or 10 years old. I had started learning music. I went on practicing for about 7 to 8 hours a day. You see, I come from the middle class family. My father was an Ayurvedic doctor. I lost my mother when I was about 9 or 10 years old. And almost uncared type of boy I had become. It was known as Quit India Movement. This was in the year 1943. When I was studying in high school, I was supposed to be a leader for cycle squad. The very first place we came across was Central Police Station. Behind me, 50 to 60 students were definitely there. So inspector came out. I looked back, from 60, only 13 students were there. In the beginning, the real convicts who were there, they would let him out, go home. But I didn't. And I stayed till they sent me back.
Having written his biography, I feel it was such an honor for me to have got that opportunity. See, the first time I met him was in Bombay. People from Mysore Association, he was always Kutti Mama. Though he was outside known to be such a famous cinematographer, his first love was always theater, and he directed plays in the Mysore Association where we used to go and watch.
During that time, I saw one Hindi movie, Amarpali, that was photographed by one Mr. Pali Misri. Beautiful photography. So I thought in my mind, if at all I have to learn photography, I'll have to join this band. Luckily, the other junior cameraman was there, another junior cameraman. Arey, tum aa gaya kutti? Woh bahut acha kiya. Kyun kyun? So Pali Misri is calling you. I met the manager of the studio. He said, yes, yes, Pali Misri wants an assistant, come tomorrow. You will be paid 100 rupees.
Oh,
manager. See, I'm not worried about the money. I want to meet Mr. Pali Misri first. Even if you meet Pali Misri, you will get only 100 rupees. So next morning I went and sitting on a bench outside the studio. And he saw me sitting there. Hey, are you Krishnamurti? You know, he said, my full name, he said. I was surprised. How? Sir, yes, sir. I heard you want to work with me, he said. Yes, sir, that's my ambition. Come on, let's go to the studio. Straight away, he took me to the studio.
After the shooting, he told me, look, Murthy, till today, 23 assistants have worked with me.
Oh.
You are the 24th, and you are the best. I thought my heart would burst. And so, sir, I really don't know what to say to him. And then, just me, and almost in my mind, this thing itself, you know, low voice, thank you, sir.
He was always concerned about all his co-workers and all, and he wouldn't hesitate to take risks on his own to get the shot in the manner which the director demanded.
Even before the director said, I would rather think of some unusual shots. I mean, in a movie, Arpar, there was a car chase. The cars go on a bridge and it had frames over the head. So I went up on the frame, 6 inches wide bars. The cars came one after the another and started doing lights and pan. But such risky shots I would like to do, and I did it.
The way he used light and shadow in the black and white era was something which was so innovative that even till today, students of cinema and students of cinematography have to really learn his entire process and the way he lit up the location and the artists, and which brought out the entire emotions of the scene right in front of you.
When I saw the rehearsal being done, and the other girls who were sitting around her, from my point of view, they were not good looking. So what I did was keep them in the dark. For the dance, is only one light. One light was front light, one back light, and filler, that's all. And the rest of the lights which are falling on the other girls, I cut them up by cutters.
साहिब बीबी गुलाम भी एक अद्भुत फिल्म, और किस तरह से मूर्ति साहब ने उसको फिल्माया, ये तो अब हम देख देख करके बस आश्चर्य ही कर सकते हैं। और बड़ा मुश्किल होता है कि किसी एक गाने में, केवल क्लोज या मिड क्लोज में ही पूरा गाना जो है वो फिल्माया जाए और वो होल्ड करे। आजकल के ज़माने में अगर आप गाने देखेंगे तो जब तक 200-300 नाचने गाने वाले ना हों और लाइट्स ना हों, और लेकिन उस ज़माने में पूरा गाना दो कलाकारों के ऊपर, और ज़्यादातर क्लोज और मिड क्लोज में पूरा गाना है, एक लय है पूरे गाने में, उस लय को पकड़ना कैमरा मूवमेंट के साथ और कैमरा एंगल्स के साथ, वो बहुत आवश्यक होता है। तो एक समा वैसा था, वो जिस तरह से उसको फिल्माया गया है, मूर्ति साहब ने फिल्माया है, उसमें भी एक नशा है, और उस गाने में ख़ास तौर से ये आपको दिखाई देता है कि जो मीना जी के अंदर जो वो गा रही थी और जो वो शब्द या भावना व्यक्त कर रही थी, वो कहीं ना कहीं आपको कैमरा मूवमेंट में भी दिखाई देता है।
No zoom. That was more difficult actually. You know, camera had to go very close. So thereby a huge thing going very close, and myself for focusing also, it was so difficult. Meena Kumari requested in same picture, a particular shot. He said, Murthy sahab, please see that it won't be any retakes from your side. When she saw the dresses, Murthy sahab, मैं भी ब्यूटीफुल दिखता हूँ आपका फोटोग्राफी में। मैं बोला, मीना जी आप तो है ही ब्यूटीफुल, ये मेरा काम क्या है जब उसमें कुछ नहीं। देन शी यूज़ टू टेल मी, देखो मूर्ति साहब, मैं बाकी पिक्चरों में भी काम करता हूँ ना, देखता हूँ ना कि फ़र्क कितना पड़ता है ना।
कई बार हम उनके साथ जब बैठते थे सेट के ऊपर, तो वो बताया करते थे हमें कि आजकल जो है ज़माना बदल गया है, धड़ाधड़ काम होता है, लेकिन उस ज़माने में एक टेक्नीशियन को पूरा समय दिया जाता था और वो बहुत ही बारीकी के साथ अपना काम करते। कई बार एक एक शॉट लेने में एक एक दो दो दिन निकल जाते थे, क्योंकि लाइटिंग बराबर नहीं थी या कैमरा बराबर नहीं था, इतना समय जो है वो कहते थे। और वो इस बात पर उनको थोड़ा सा दर्द भी था।
You see, heroines have to look beautiful also. At the same time, I've got to match with the set also and the other characters also. I used to take a little more time than the others. So once it happened, Gujarat also got very upset one day. Jana, jaldi karna tumhare kya photography? I said, chilla hai mere upar. I left the set, chhod diya light wagera jo kar raha tha. Phir us next day sham ko गुरुदत्त खुद ही आया गाड़ी में। अभी तक गुस्सा है क्या पूछो? अरे वो गाना तो आधा हुआ है मूर्ति, वो गाना तो कंप्लीट कर देता हूँ मैं।
इस दिल को बसा दे तो।
When the color came for the first time in India, Murthy Sahab was the first one to use it.
When I went to shoot a color film in Madras, they saw me, I was not using any gelatin light in any light. He said, why are you not using any color gelatin? I said, our director has given different shades, different colors he has given. Why do I add more colors for that? The only thing is, I had to use proper lights. I used to get a new bulb lights, which was giving more than 3,200 Kelvin. I had a meter with me, like the reading of the, what's the Kelvin I am getting. So, after seeing that, you put a light blue filter on the light and take the reading, perfect.
Like any black and white image, he did not go for the flat feel, which was being recommended for color, because they say that if you have high contrast lighting for color, it's not very good in those days.
And they were all afraid in the beginning to create more shadows, including Kodak Krishnan came and saw, Murthy, don't do so much of contrasting light. I said, why? Oh, you don't know the color film, it won't be all right. I said, if it is not all right, I'll reshoot again.
He dared to light it up in a manner that he felt should be lit, without any compromise to the recommendations that were being, suggested to him. And in Chaudhvi Ka Chand, the theme song, the main song, Chaudhvi Ka Chand Ho, was done in color.
Actually, color negative needs 3,200 Kelvin lights. That means absolutely white lights wanted. So most of the time, for the face light, I was using those floodlights, which gave more than 3,200 Kelvin. And it was very good for the artist and beautiful. They were looking beautiful. So that's how I was the first person to use our usual tungsten lights with the filter. So all these things experimented when the Chaudhvi Ka Chand songs were being picturized.
झुके हुए जुल्फे हैं जैसे कांधों पे बादल झुके हुए आंखें हैं जैसे मैके प्याले भरे हुए मस्ती है जिसमें प्यार की तुम
Song cutting is there, shots, different shots, exactly on particular beats. So my camera movement also should stop at that beat. Since I knew a little bit of music, it helped me a lot.
Jo bhi ho tum khuda ki qasam la jawab ho.
If I had not succeeded in the camera department, I would have pursued that. Perhaps I would have become a music director, who knows?
Yeah.
I think Meeke Murthy has that wonderful quality of trying to get into the director's vision, you know?
It so happened actually, the director, producer, he asked me, suppose I am taking here two people mid-shot, then I want to cut that side. How will I cut it? Then I said, you see, whatever person you are seeing on the left, he will be on the left all the time. And right person who is only always on the right. But only the angle changes. But their positions will not change. How is it possible? No, it is possible. So I demonstrated. So suppose you stand there, you go on looking at me and come like this. So where does he come? He'll come on the right and I'm in the left. So it gave me an idea. I invented something. Yeah. Great thing. You see, black and white is really a more creative job. There are only two colors, there's black and white. In between them, there are so many grades of shades. So to create depth in that, different types of grades of light we have to give. So that was it was a challenging type of work to create and to show, give the illusion of the depth. So that can be done only by highlights and shadows created by the lights. In color, only thing is the lighting has to be done, how much light has to be given for lighter shades and how much light has to be given for darker shades. That's the only thing in that. And as I had prescribed, you have to take lights and the bulbs which have got 3200 Kelvin. That should be there. If that is there, the light looks white. Otherwise, it looks yellow. That means in color film, if it looks yellow and reddish, the faces also looks like that. So that's why they had to use the light with prescribed Kelvin force. Sunlight has got 5200, whereas indoor lights must have, those bulbs must have 3000 Kelvin. Then in the beginning, color jo films aaya na, wo slow films tha. You had to give more light than black and white. And correct lights dena pada tha na, white. Jitna white light ho sakta hai, utna white light diya to, it reproduces the color in their own shade.
Arigato.
Arigato?
Thank you. Shukriya.
Oh, shukriya.
See, there was a time when you wanted to make people look prettier or more beautiful by highlighting, giving highlight certain kinds of features, particularly when it comes to heroines and so on and so forth. It became very important in the film industry to do that. Now, Mr. V.K. Murthy's work ranged from that kind of work, where it was, he paid a lot of attention to the cosmetics of the film on that one end of the scale, and to the other end of the scale, where you needed to create really hard and gritty images. He did all kinds of work, you know, his range is quite stupendous.
क्योंकि शुरू शुरू में क्या होता है कि लड़कियों को खूबसूरत दिखना चाहिए, वो जैसा भी काम करे वो बाद में देखा जाएगा. और उन्होंने मुझे बहुत अच्छी तरह से फोटोग्राफ किया, मुझे आई लुक्ड प्रिटी.
सो माय जॉब वाज टू मेक कैरेक्टर्स लुक ब्यूटीफुल एज फार एज पॉसिबल बिकॉज दिस इज द शो बिजनेस. आई डिडंट हैव एनी डिफिकल्टी इन लाइटिंग अप डिफरेंट फेसेस. यस, कट करें, आप चाय पिलाएंगे?
He has now gained not only the art of cinematography, the art of movement of camera, he has also learned how to train the artist to say exactly, look exactly, walk the distance exactly. So he is a complete cinematographer, and he has been something like a total boon for any डायरेक्टर हु हैज वर्क विद हिम.
कुआरे हो अभी तक?
जी हाँ, भगवान की दया से.
तो देखो, हम तुम्हारी तमाम मुश्किलें दूर कर देंगे, उसके बदले तुम्हें हमारा एक काम करना होगा.
क्या करना होगा मुझे?
शादी.
What is the question? My wife, I should say. My wife was one actually. She always used to encourage me or didn't complain that you are coming late. When I was alone, मेरा फ्रेंड और मेरे फ्रेंड के बीवी, दे यूज़ टू कम एंड स्टे विथ मी, टॉक टू मी, खाना वाना पकाते थे. सो एट दैट टाइम दिस गर्ल यूज़ टू कम टू सी देम फॉर सम टाइम, इफ मे बी वन आर टू मंथ्स, ऐसा कुछ दोस्ती हुआ, बातचीत हुआ. मैं डायरेक्टली पूछा, वुड यू मैरी मी? इमीडिएटली शी कुडंट गिव अ रिप्लाई. आई सेड, डोंट गिव मी एनी रिप्लाई, वेट फॉर सम टाइम, थिंक ओवर, कंसल्ट यूर पेरेंट्स एंड देन टेल मी. बट शी हैड डिसाइडेड उसी रात को, नहीं अर्ली मॉर्निंग, 5 बजे उठ के बॉम्बे से बेंगलोर फोन कर दिया उसके पिताजी को.
नॉनसेंस सर, बी बी वर्मा की नवासी, फिल्मों के गंदे माहौल में रहे? इम्पॉसिबल।
समझ भी नहीं आता, मैं पूछता हूँ आप लोग फिल्म लाइन को इतना बुरा क्यों समझते?
फिल्म में काम करने वाले हैं ना जरा, यू नो दे वर लुक्ड अप ऑफन। वो उनके मदर आ गए नेक्स्ट डे इवनिंग, इवनिंग आ गए सीधा, थिंकिंग ये कमाल है, ये कौन है, ये क्या है। देन आई मेट हर, आई टॉक टू हर, उसमें तो चोरी तो को बात नहीं है, तो स्ट्रेट आई टॉक टू हर एंड देन मदर एग्रीड।
My first film with Murthy Saab was a film called Ziddi. I joined him on that film as an apprentice.
I said, all right, Baba, look, you won't be able to get any salary because I've got already three assistants.
Bapu! Zalim, mujhe Bapu na kaho, chahe mere sar pe hathoda maar do.
He became the best assistant, I tell you.
Tu ghabra na.
He wanted me to photograph that picture, but he couldn't come directly to me and ask me. He told my wife, जब मेरे तरफ से आप मूर्ति साहब को रिक्वेस्ट कीजिए, मैं मुझे एक चांस मिला एक तमस करके करने का सीरियल, आई विल बी वेरी हैप्पी भाभी, यू मस्ट हेल्प मी। देन माई वाइफ टोल्ड मी, मैं बोला देखो आई डोंट माइंड डूइंग, वॉट विल पीपल से, क्या मूर्ति को और कोई पिक्चर नहीं मिला क्या, उसका असिस्टेंट का पिक्चर कर रहा है ना, बोलते होगा ना। बट माई वाइफ सेड, तो गोविंद का पिक्चर करने में क्या है, वो इज लाइक अवर सन, करो। देन ऑल राइट आई सेड ओके।
बट मोर देन दैट, वॉट मूर्ति साहब कंट्रीब्यूटेड टू द तमस वॉज अगेन द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल लाइटिंग दैट यू सी पर्टिकुलरली इन द इंडोर्स and the scenes between Om and Deepa Sahi.
Sam Bengal is one of the director producers who used to get prepared what exactly has to be done.
Mr. V.K. Murthy worked with me on Bharat Ek Khoj, which was by far the most important thing I've done in my film work, film and television work, because Bharat Ek Khoj was 53 one-hour episodes that we shot about the history of India based on Jawaharlal Nehru's discovery of India. But what was important was that we shot the entire series in 35mm film, 19 months at a stretch.
अंतरिक्ष भी नहीं, आकाश भी नहीं था।
He used to tell me, I don't want you to do as you do in other pictures. वो beautiful करने का diffuser लगाने, वो तो नहीं है, कुछ ज़्यादा natural type करो। I said like that always, but I did what I had to do.
Which is what he did with me, and never lost his enthusiasm even at the end of it. So I think, you know, he truly is one of those very great cameramen that we have produced in our country.
अपने ही बंधु बांधवों को युद्ध की इच्छा लिए तैयार खड़ा देख मेरे अंग ढीले पड़ रहे हैं, मुंह सूखा जाता है, शरीर कांप रहा है, भयानक रोमांच होता है, गांडीव धनुष हाथ से फिसला जाता है, सारी त्वचा जली जा रही है, मैं अटल खड़ा रहने में भी असमर्थ हूं, मन भ्रमित हो रहा है।
आई इन फैक्ट इट हैज बीन एन ऑनर फॉर मी दैट मूर्ति साहब एग्रीड टू बी द सिनेमाटोग्राफर ऑफ माय फर्स्ट डायरेक्टोरियल वेंचर। दो ही वाज एडवांसिंग इन एज, आई डोंट थिंक आई हैव सीन एनी अदर सिनेमाटोग्राफर विद सो मच ऑफ एनर्जी एंड सो मच इन्वॉल्वमेंट व्हाटएवर ही डिड।
इवन बिफोर द डायरेक्टर सेड आई वुड रादर थिंक ऑफ सम अनयूजुअल शॉट्स। एक पिक्चर में कार गोइंग ओवर द कैमरा, मैं क्या किया, जमीन के अंदर खड्डा किया, उसके अंदर कैमरा रख दिया,
निगोड़े
ताकि समय एक शर्ट उनको ट्रेन शर्ट चाहिए था नाइट होने से पहले। आई वेंट वापी एंड आई टोल्ड इंजन ड्राइवर मैं कच्ची फिरा होगा वो टाइम पे ट्रेन लेके आ रहा हूँ।
ऐसे लोग थे जिनके प्यार को प्यार मिला, हमने तो जब कलियां मांगी कांटों का हार मिला।
माय लास्ट फिल्म वाज दीदार ऑफ प्रमोद चक्रवर्ती, ओनली वन कन्नड मूवी आई हैव डन।
निन्ने रात्रियिंदाने कायतायि देवि, निमगेनु भय भक्ति इल्वा? ಈಗೇನು ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಹೊಟ್ಟೆ ನೋವಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ತಲೆ ನೋವಾ?
ಬುದ್ಧಿ, ಇವತ್ತೊಂದು ದಿವಸ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ.
ಸಿನಿಮಾಟೋಗ್ರಫಿ ಈಸ್ ಬೋತ್ ಆರ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್. ದ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯು ನೋ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್. ದಿ ಆರ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಂಟೈರ್ಲಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಡಿಫರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಟು ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ಒನ್ ಆರ್ಟ್, ಒನ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಪೇಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಮೇ ಎಂಜಾಯ್, ಯು ಮೇ ನಾಟ್ ಎಂಜಾಯ್. ನೋ, so that is the way one has to observe, understand by himself first of all, and if he likes that thing he should try to do the same thing outside.
Mujhe shikayat hai us tehzeeb se, us sanskriti se jahan murton ko pooja jata hai aur zinda insaan ko pairon tale ronda jata hai, jahan kisi ke dukh dard pe to aansu bahana pustili samjha jata hai, chup ke milna hai kamzori samjha jata hai. ऐसे माहौल में मुझे कभी शांति नहीं मिलेगी मीना, कभी शांति नहीं मिलेगी, इसलिए मैं दूर जा रहा हूं दूर।
अरे, डायरेक्टर की कुर्सी पे ये कौन बैठा?
सिन्हा साहब
I was in Bangalore when Gurudutt passed away. When I got the news, telephone the bhaiya was say, the moment it just strike hua hai na, are mera career bhi khatam ho gaya. Amitabh Bachchan is the best actor. Undoubtedly is the best actor.
Ye unka badappan hai aur udarta hai ya? मैं अपने आप को बहुत ही छोटा समझता हूँ।
ही इज द ओनली एक्टर हु नेवर इंटरफेयर्ड इन सीन। ये डायलॉग ठीक नहीं है, ये कभी नहीं बोला।
मेरी आखिरी मुलाकात उनके साथ तब हुई जब आईफा ने उनको एक लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड दिया, तो वो स्टेज के पीछे खड़े हुए थे, बहुत गदगद हो गए, वो कहने लगे कि मैं स्वयं अपनी बात कर रहा हूँ कि मैं इस लायक नहीं था कि मूर्ति साहब के कैमरा के सामने खड़ा हूँ, क्योंकि उनकी जितनी जिज्ञासा थी सिनेमा के बारे में, कला के बारे में, सिनेमाटोग्राफी के बारे में, उस लेवल तक हम लोग नहीं पहुँच सके। और जो कुछ भी हमने उनके साथ किया वो उनके स्तर का नहीं था, हम लोग नहीं पहुंच पाए उनके स्तर तक।
ही ट्रैवल्ड थ्रू मेनी जनरेशंस ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स एंड फिल्म्स एंड फिल्म मेकिंग, सो दैट टुडे आल्सो व्हेन ही शूट्स अ फिल्म इट डज नॉट सीम लाइक ही इज अ कैमरामैन हु स्टार्टेड हिज करियर ओवर 60 इयर्स अगो। गॉड्स गुड मैन, ही इज अ वेरी फाइन पर्सन विद अ ग्रेट डील ऑफ ह्यूमिलिटी एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ हिम।
बहुत ही बढ़िया इंसान है, बहुत सिंपल, डाउन टू अर्थ, वेरी सॉफ्ट स्पोकन, ही इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल मैन, ही इज़ अ वंडरफुल ह्यूमन बींग। मैं कहूँगी ही इज़ मोर लाइक माई एल्डर ब्रदर।
It's a little bit difficult to spend time, but one cannot help. He has to get used to this sort of life also, as long as he lives. another birth. I don't know. You don't expect me to say I would become a cameraman again. I want to be just a good man, useful to others. That's all.
I'm very happy my father getting this award, Mr. V.K. Murthy. Being a legend's daughter, I'm proud of it.
I don't know whether I'm a legend or not, but people have made me a legend just now.
His hard work has made him get this award. For 50 years he has worked in the film industry and he's got such big award.
But sometimes I myself say whether really whether I deserve it or not.
ये पता न चला धीरे धीरे कैसे ये सब हो गया. मैं तो एक पौधा था, आज बरगद हो गया. वीके मूर्ति साहब,
बहुत ही बढ़िया इंसान है.
वन ऑफ द ग्रेट कंट्रीब्यूशंस टू इंस्पायर मोर देन 3 जनरेशंस ऑफ यंग कैमरामैन.
आई डोंट थिंक आई हैव सीन एनी अदर सिनेमाटोग्राफर विद सो मच ऑफ एनर्जी एंड सो मच इन्वॉल्वमेंट इन व्हाटएवर ही डिड.
मैं स्वयं अपनी बात कर रहा हूँ कि मैं इस लायक नहीं था कि मूर्ति साहब के कैमरा के सामने खड़ा.
Thank you.